this video of linear equations in two variables. Today, we will learn about solutions of linear equations in two variables. In the previous class, we have learned to solve linear equations in one variable. Let's see an example. 3x plus 2 is equal to 4. A linear equation in one variable has only one solution. Can you tell me what this means? In this example, the value of x is found to be 2 by 3. This means there is a point on the x-axis which equals 2 by 3. And only when we keep the value of x is equal to 2 by 3 will be the equation 3x plus 2 is equal to 4 be satisfied. That is, RHS will be equal to LHS. And no other value of x except 2 by 3 can satisfy the equation. Will the linear equation in two variables also have only one solution? Let's understand this with an example. The equation x plus 4y is equal to 8 has two variables. If we observe, we can say that when the value of x is equal to 4 and the value of y is equal to 1, this equation will be satisfied. Therefore, x is equal to 4 and y is equal to 1 is the solution of this equation. We can write the solution within parentheses in an ordered form as 4, 1. Here, in the parentheses, the first value is of x and the second is of y. Will 1, 4 also be the solution of this equation? No. Because keeping the value of x as 1 and of y as 4, the value of the equation will become 17, which is not equal to 8. In this, RHS is not equal to LHS. Hence, 1, 4 is not a solution to this equation. Is 0, 2 also a solution of this equation? Come on, let's see. Substituting x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 2 will make the value of the equation as 8. RHS is equal to LHS. So we can say that 0, 2 is also a solution of this equation. We have found two solutions to this equation. So we can say that a linear equation in two variables can have more than one solution. Friends, so apart from these two, can there be more solutions to this equation? Yes, let's see how. Let's take any value of x as per our choice. Let's take the value of x as 1 by 2. So, substituting the value of x as 1 by 2 in the equation x plus 4y is equal to 8 will make it a linear equation in one variable. And when we solve this, we will be able to easily find the value of y. On solving, we get y is equal to 15 by 8. Now, we can say that 1 by 2, 15 by 8 is also another solution to this equation. Similarly, for any value of x, we can find the corresponding value of y, or by taking any value of y, we can find the corresponding value of x. This time, let's take the value of y as minus 1 and find the value of x. We get the value of x as 12. Now, we can say that 12, minus 1 is another solution to this equation. Here, even though we found the value of x by substituting the value of y, while writing the solution, we write it in the order of x, y only. To find the solution to the equation, the easiest way is to find the value of y by keeping the value of x as 0. Similarly, by keeping the value of y as 0, you can find the value of x. There is no limit to the solutions to these equations. Therefore, we can say that a linear equation in two variables has infinitely many solutions. Can you explain why there are many solutions to this? A linear equation in two variables has two variables x and y. So this gives us a line. And every point on that line is a solution to that equation. A line is made up of infinite points. So friends, in today's session, we learned how to find more than one solution to linear equation in two variables. In the next video, we will solve some more similar questions. Thank you.